Hi guys, and welcome to another video. So in this video I'm gonna talk about strings. Okay, so let's start by creating a string. So if you don't have an idea when to use strings, we're gonna use strings to store or to represent a sequence of characters. Okay, so anything like words, paragraphs, something like that, we're gonna store on strings. Okay, so let's just create a string. If you saw the last video, we start by giving it some name, for example, name. And we use equal to assign the value. And we're going to assign this as being equal to Pedro, which is my name. Okay, so I do that and I see that I have this string between single quotes, which is cool because it shows that it's working. So let's use the function type to get the type of this function, which, as you guys can see, it is str, which stands for string. So I have this name object, and as I said the last videos, objects have properties and they have functions or methods. So strings have some methods. For example, we have upper, okay, which will turn all the string in capital. Okay, so we have, for example, lower, and we have we have replace, which will replace, for example, I will replace draw for this, and let's see what the output is. As you guys can see, I've changed the string because all of this was replaced by this. So you guys could use this to do a lot of things. Okay, so that's how you could use functions. So this is a method, okay, this is a or function, which we call from the object itself, but there are other ways to call this. So this is pretty cool for the standard, for the user point of view. So what you could do instead of using this, you could use some function, some custom function to do the same job, okay? But we usually call functions like this, okay? So that's string. If you have any doubts on how to work with strings, you should definitely check a video that I will do about strings in Python, okay? So that was the video, guys. I hope you like it, and see you guys next time.